of 16 wins, 2 defeats, with 3 wins, coming by way of knockout. She is the former 2-time EBU European champion and the former WBC interim women's super featherweight world champion. Here is Ellum the Diamond McCallid. And now we welcome from Northamptonshire, England, her professional record, 18 wins, just 1 defeat, with 8 wins, coming by way of knockout. Here is the former undisputed super lightweight women's champion of the world, Chantel El Capo Cameron. First to the scale, we welcome Ellum McCallid. Chantel Cameron. 139.5 for Chantel El Capo Cameron. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, these two competing tomorrow night in a scheduled 10-round contest. It will be for the vacant Women's WBC Interim Super Lightweight Championship of the World. Heavyweight contest. First, we will welcome from Kirkham, Lancashire, England. He has a professional record of 26 wins, 3 defeats, 6 wins, coming by way of knockout. He is the former WBA International Middleweight Champion, Jack Arnfield. We will welcome from Swadlin Cote, Derbyshire, England, his professional record, 24 wins, just 1 defeat, 17 of his 24 wins, coming by way of knockout. Here is the former British and WBO International Super Middleweight Champion, Zach Parker. First to the scale, Jack Arnfield. 171.6 for Jack Arnfield. Now to the scale, Zach Parker. 171.8 for Zach Parker. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, these two competing tomorrow in a scheduled 10-round light heavyweight contest. Scheduled 10-round contest. It will be for the WBO European Welterweight Championship. First, let's welcome the challenger from Nottingham, England. His professional record, 19 wins, just one defeat, 7 wins. Coming by way of knockout, he is the former outright British, Commonwealth, and IBF European Welterweight Champion, the Engine Esuman. And we welcome now the defending champion from Worcestershire, England. Undefeated with 10 wins, 4 of his 10 wins coming by way of knockout. Here is the reigning and defending WBO European Welterweight Champion, Owen Cooper. And now first to the scale, Echo Esuman. Scheduled 10-round contest. It will be for the English Heavyweight Championship. First, we welcome the challenger from Middlesbrough, Yorkshire, England. His professional record, 10 wins, just one defeat. 6 of his 10 wins coming by way of knockout. Let's welcome Michael Weber Webster. Now we welcome the defending champion from right here, Birmingham, England. He had a stellar amateur career, now undefeated as a professional with 8 wins, 2 of his 8 wins coming by way of knockout. Here is the reigning and defending English heavyweight champion, Solomon, the real deal taker. Michael Webster. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, these two competing tomorrow in a scheduled 10-round contest. It will be for the English Heavyweight Championship. To the scale, compete tomorrow in a scheduled 10-round contest. It will be for the vacant WBC International Light Heavyweight Championship. First, we welcome to the scale a native of Regla, La Habana, Cuba, now making his home in Barcelona, Catalunya, Spain. His professional record, 8 wins, 3 defeats. 5 of his 8 wins coming by way of knockout. He is the current Spanish and EBU Silver Light Heavyweight Champion. Let's welcome Carlos Alberto Lamela. And now we welcome from Nottingham, England, undefeated with 8 wins, 6 of his 8 wins coming by way of knockout. The current Commonwealth Silver Light Heavyweight Champion. Let's welcome Ezra the Kenny Taylor. First to the scale, Carlos Alberto Lamela.
Thank you.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, these two competing tomorrow night in a scheduled 10-round contest. It will be for the vacant WBC International Light Heavyweight Championship. Our next two combatants to the scale, competing tomorrow night in a scheduled 12-round contest. It will be for the British and Commonwealth Bantamweight Championships. Let's first welcome the challenger from Liverpool, England. His professional record, 11 wins, just one defeat. 10 of his 11 wins coming by way of knockout. Here is the former WBC International Silver Super Bantamweight Champion, Andrew King. And now we welcome the defending champion from Bristol, England. 18 wins, 10 defeats, 2 draws, 3 wins coming by way of knockout. Here is the reigning and defending British and Commonwealth Bantamweight Champion, Ashley the Flash Lane. First to the scale, Andrew Kane. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, these two competing tomorrow night in a scheduled 12-round contest. It will be for both the British and Commonwealth Bantamweight Championships.